How would things change for you if you found out that your procrastination was a sign of your intelligence, not a failure? Or if you found out that procrastination doesn't go away because it's not supposed to? I'm Nancy Morris, and I wrote the book Procrastinate Now, Rethinking Time Management. You can get a copy of this book at NancyMorris.com/procrastinate now. It's a free PDF copy. But I want to take the next couple of minutes to share with you a few things that you can find in this book. First, procrastination isn't avoidance of everything. People have been defining procrastination as avoidance, and it's not. The real definition of procrastination is you're procrastinating if you're not doing something, even though you know it's going to have a negative outcome. That you're not doing it is going to have a negative outcome for you, someone you care about, or some situation that's important to you. Also, this idea of mulling things over, you know how you'll say, let me think about this for a few days? That's not procrastinating either. It's actually a very smart cognitive thing to do because it allows your brain to work on a problem or a situation for a period of time. If you say, let me mull this over until Friday, that's fine. But if we get to Friday and you're still saying, oh, let me mull this over until next Friday, well, that might be procrastination. But procrastination is all about underlying fears and concerns and worries. Just like a fever tells you you have an underlying infection, procrastination tells you you have one of these underlying fears. So what are those fears? On page 12 of this book, I share all of them with you, the relevant ones that most of us come in contact with on a regular basis. I literally wrote the book on procrastination, and I still procrastinate. But now I look at it as, oh, what's bothering me? What system do I need to fix so that I don't feel concerned about that? What worry do I have, and how relevant or realistic is that worry? This book explains all of that. But I wasn't silly when I wrote a book on procrastination. It looks like a big book, doesn't it? The bits about procrastination are in the first 18 pages. It'll take you about 20 minutes to read. The rest of it are from a program that I've been running for years about how to rethink time management. So in the first 18 pages, in the next 20 minutes, you could have a better understanding of how to use your procrastination to create the success that you want. All you need to do is go to NancyMorris.com/procrastinate now and download the book. Don't delay. Take care.